Viscosity is the thickness of any fluid, and in paint, high viscosity or viscous paint comes straight out of the tube. In fact, it has the consistency of toothpaste, as you can see. One way to decrease the viscosity of paint is to add linseed oil to it. Another way to decrease the viscosity of oil paint is to add solvent, in this case, turpentine. And another way to use low viscosity paint is to simply paint with an enamel paint, which in the can is already prepared with a very low viscosity.